side by side, took our battle stands. And I wondered how the bullets missed this man, cause he seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And in the morning we thought like a chance ran. And it was near the river bank when the ambush came, and I thought this was the end that we were had. Then a bullet with my name on came and burst into a bush, and the big marine, he has swore it with his hand.
Just like it was a fly!
Whoa, camouflage, things are never quite the way they seem. Whoa, camouflage, I was awfully glad to see this big marine. When he led me out to danger, I saw my camp and waved goodbye. He has ringed at me from the jungle, then he was gone. And when I got back to my HQ, I told them about my night and the battle I spent with a big marine in camouflage. When I said his name, a soldier got in, a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, "You may be telling the truth, boy, but this here is camouflage, and he's been right here since he passed away last night."